की हर राह को रोशनी, यही रखते हैं शेर इल्म की हर राह को रोशनी, हमें मंजिल पहुंचा कर कितना शाद होते हैं। Sir and other staff members, my dear brother and sister, first of all a very very good morning to all of you. Myself Atiya Banu, behalf of class 11th. Today I am here to give a speech G20, the group of G20, a collection of 20 of the world largest economic and economic formed in 1999. The G20 was formed in 26 September 1999. GDP 75% of global trade and 16% of the global population. The members of the G20 are Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Canada, China, France, Germany, India, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Republic of Korea, Mexico, Russia, Saudi Arabia, South Africa, Turkey, the United Kingdom, the United States and European Union. India Prime Minister Narendra Modi is the chairman of G20 in 2000, the forest G20. Thank you, have a wonderful day.
Fundamental for achieving for human potential development and equitable and just society and promoting national development. National Education Policy 2002, getting proper basic education is birth right of each and every individual as per the Indian Constitution. India is the key element in the development of child for getting ready to lead a happy life. The change in the National Education Policy after 1986 took place in July 2020 and emerged out to be new Education Policy 2020, the framework of the National Education Policy. The current policy replaced the National Education Policy 1986. The discussion regarding the new education policy, which started in January 2015 under the leadership of Submit Secretary TSR Subramania, and report was submitted by the committee in 2017.